All right, let's talk about some lighting options. So when you select any type of light, there's a category down here under transform that's called mobility. Mobility has three options: static, stationary, and movable. Static means that the lighting will never change even if something walks by or an object moves through the light source where it would otherwise cast a shadow. Movable means that shadows are always updated, so no matter if an object is static or moving through the light, the shadow will always be in real time. And stationary is a mix of the two, where if an object is static and is not supposed to move, the shadow will always be the same even if the light moves. But for movable objects, the shadows are constantly updating. So those were some brief examples on static, stationary, and movable lights. For our project, we're going to be using stationary. It's a good mix between realistic lighting, but something that doesn't take up too much computing power like movable. More lighting stuff soon. See you next time.